The European Commission will mobilize now an additional 53 million euros to support the Belarusian people in these challenging times. 2 million euro to assist the victims of repression and unacceptable state violence. 1 million euro to support civil society and independent media. And 50 million euros of coronavirus emergency support for the health sector, for example, hospitals, or the procurement of medical equipment, but also for small and medium enterprises, or vulnerable groups, or social services.
The European Union stands in solidarity with the people of Belarus, and we don't accept impunity. On August 9th, Belarus held elections. These elections were neither free nor fair and did not meet international standards. We don't recognize the results presented by the Belarus authorities. The people of Belarus deserve better. They deserve the democratic right to choose their leaders and shape their future. We stand firmly behind the right of the Belarusian people to determine their own fate, and the EU will impose shortly sanctions on a substantial number of individuals responsible for violence, repression, and election fraud. We call on the Belarusian authorities to find a peaceful way out of the crisis by ending the violence, de-escalating tensions, and launching an inclusive national dialogue.